This is the United States of America. This is where freedom is.